got more to give than you've got to prove. Put your hands up and I'll copy you. Stand up,
stand up.
We shall not be moved except by a woman dying from a loss of food. If you've got more to give than you've got to prove, put your hands up and I'll copy you.
What do you think the next step of the Occupy
movement? Keep doing it, just got here. In 42 minutes, 43 days, something like that. It's got started.
Try to give back to the people, man. I mean, we put you in power. You know, do what's best for us, man.
I think we should change the government to be more the answer to the people. And I think that the problem we have now is that corporations and special interests control our government. And I think people are here because they want to control their own government.
I mean, here I am, and here all these people are. Concerned about their futures. Most of them feel like they don't have a future.
Without everybody coming together, then our voices don't really mean as much.
Stand up. We shall not be moved unless we're taking a route we have not pursued. So if you've got a dream and a lot to do, put your hands up and I'll copy you.
I believe that the Constitution is the law of the land. You know, and when we give the government a little bit of leeway to go past the law of the land, They'll take a mile.
We deserve more than what we're getting. We need a guarantee for our leaders to at least be able to provide us with something like with our health care, for our elderly.
When is enough going to be enough?
You know, I feel like we don't get a fair share in this country. So that's what I'm doing.
I think we're effectively conveying the message.
The message is traveling all over the world.
It's Jason. I'm a union worker. I work hard all week long. I go to school 3 nights a week, and I'm coming here on the weekends to show support for the movement, and I am the 99%.
So we're already winning.
So stand up, we shall not be moved.